walking mile in someone else's shoes and see where that takes you. The world is slow.